Hello, little warriors. Welcome to episode 24 of my Geta campaign in room 2. As I think said the last, at the end of the last episode, we will start by attacking Ephesus. I'm thinking just, should we maybe... If I wait one more turn, the army that is over here will definitely... Well, not definitely, we're probably going to go and reinforce. So maybe it would be good if we just attack immediately. These guys will disembark somewhere on the coastline so we can deal with them easily. And these troops are not that tough. So if we destroy the navy, these two reinforcements will be on the good side. So let's see how it goes. Oh, will they be able to disembark here? Probably, actually. Dry, okay, let's start deployment. So should we, let me see. Ah yes, they could easily deploy here. Yeah, fuck it, let's just attack the walls and see how it goes. Alright, I think that would be a good decision. Oh, okay. Well, they have some defenses here, probably. What's going on this side? One tower. This will be much better to attack. Right. Yeah, I think so. Oh, but we cannot deploy there. Oops. Alright, this side it is. But this portion of the wall. Let's be quick to shoot at this one if there's any defense there. Okay, nothing. What do we have here? Could destroy this portion of the wall and isolate them. Good. Very good. Let's see. Oh, two spears. Yeah, of course. Okay. Hey, Rob.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Shit. Actually, no, go there. And you go here. Come on. Cut the bastards down. Oh, fuck.
Riders,
Alright, you move, you come here. Kill a few of them. Start shooting on them. Good. Dermishers. All right, good. We have this shit. Oh, they're disembarking here. Maybe pikemen, slingers. Ah, again, spears, shit. Alright, no. Getting a bit fucking laggy for some reason. Hey! Come here. Slingers, you can get them. Skirmishers.
Spearmen ready for battle. Skirmishers.
Actually, over there.
Armored spears. Skirmishers.
Shoot it well. Kinda.
Oh yes,
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Our spears are yours. Dash you. Look at running. What is ready? Move it.
Just you wait, you guys can shoot at them. Yes, 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 yes. Here, still eager. Hey,
skirmishers,
feel that eagerness. Okay, all we need to do now is to take the city. All right, so you can go. Ah, javelins are they're shattered. Okay, you go there. You guys go here. Huh, wrong placements. Wrong placement, my friends. Extremely wrong. Okay, good. Just speed it up. you to earn your rest. You can shoot this one actually and be done with it. Oh, wait. Oh, really? Okay. That's fine. These guys can handle. They can handle that missile damage. Very much so, if I may add. Okay, they also broke. So you. Uh-huh. Okay, you're out of range. And then you guys. We will go all the way here. Yes. You dare shoot it well. Oh, they're so freaking far away. Yeah, let's just move in with our guys. Good. Anaximenes, you will be dead soon. Oh, beautiful. Close? Wow. Is it really? Is it really close? Yeah, two units are badly damaged, but that was pretty nice. Come on, give me something good. Ah, Rhodos is also under Pergamon, that's interesting. Alright, so let's occupy. Alright, General, you will get... Let's get some defense. Okay, let's destroy this one. Cool. Yeah, totally.
It is a simple gift, gold.
Nope. It is a simple gift, too simple. I'm not gonna accept that.
Our struggle with
no already, of course not. Okay, good, more money. An imminent. Let me just see. Oh. Should have done this long, long time ago. Always forgetting this stuff. That will save so much money. Okay, let's see. All sources of moxes. You will get. No. You will get rid of these guys. And then go back to Bursis. Combine these two armies. Let's kill them all. Very good. Alright. Noble horsemen for some noble swords. I think that's a good trade, right? I think so. And Bursis, we will build. Oh shit, we have two. These, Yeah, this one, why not? Screw it. Over here, this one is built. No, I can't make warlords hold. Alright. Where is the Moxes? No. Where is it? Here. There's a Moxes. You should sabotage them.
I'll just put that there.
Come on. You go all the way here. Ah, shite, you go there. There'll be a lot of rebellions around. Oh, no, you won't get artisan lodging. Alright. Good. What's going here? Finally stabilized. It's all good here. But what about this? What about this? We need to recruit some. Not so much. Cavalry, actually.
Join your mighty strength with ours in the struggle. I ask for my people's sake.
Yeah, we'll do that. You're strong enough there. Quickly gonna be done with Rhaetyn and Helvetia.
The sword was drawn, but now it's bloody.
No. And then move to Atrebatis. And going back. Awesome. Samosata, shit, that's like a further one away. Culture understanding, why not? Oh, actually, you're not that far away. Yeah, you chill there. That's fine. That's totally fine. Plus, we can move these guys to Side. And you can get some upgrades. Very expensive upgrades, but fuck it. Let's get this one with this. Ooh, nice. Then, very good. Ah, for fuck's sake. Alright, let me go for this. Pergamon gone. Ah, just occupy. Kind of poor. Ah, shit. Okay, this is nice though. I'm gonna make this one out of it. I'm gonna destroy this. Ready for orders. Get moving, you wretches. Get on our way. Disembarking now. Perfect. Oh, no garrison. Well, that sucks. That sucks big time. Then we're gonna recruit one more army. Simple as that. Slave and rest. Slave and rest. Give me some cool troops, some cool mercenaries. Yeah, that's enough. That is more than enough. Should we move to Patavium? I don't think so. Let's get this army to Korea. I'll disarm as well.
Is that all? Warriors all.
I am the knight. Matokana is undefended. Perfect. Oh, perfect timing. Perfect freaking timing. And very nice. Hey. Look at you. Perfect. Could even go for Visontio here. Should I maybe? Yeah, just leave those Germans. the Germans. Maybe actually to fuck the Germans and to recruit some better units there. Oh, we want to have money. Come on. Only one unit. Shit. You know what? Fuck this then. Ah. This is insane. I need two of those units. Okay, good. Yeah, we'll fix that later. Yes, we can help. Thank you, Armenia. You've been very useful for now. Very useful. Oh, what? Okay. All right, so we will have to fight this one. It's not gonna be easy. They also have some nice troops there. Short swords. Yes, yes, yes. I think it's not that bad as it looks like. However, I will not have time to fight this one in this episode. So this is how we're gonna start episode 25. So guys, click on that like button. That was a very exciting episode, I think. Click also that subscription button for more videos to come. And I will see you very soon in episode 25. Take care.